My name is Sewau, and I'm going to teach you how to use oil painting on androidphotop.com. Oil painting fix for Photoshop. So you go to photop.com, you can see no internet connection, it's offline. But first, open it with internet, then you continue without internet, you're off your data. Now go to open. Now when you click on open, then you click on download. Make sure your PSD file is on the download folder. Now then you pick on anything, then okay, I have a PSD, blackboard PSD here. So I'm going to click, I'm going to allow it to open. Okay, I have this PSD file, then drag to view. See, now I really want to paint the hair. But I've been working on it on Photoshop. So the first thing is, you work with it on Photoshop first, cut out the necessary layer. You check hair, like the hair, the eyelashes, the eyeballs, and the mouth. Now I want to oil paint the hair, so click on the hair layer, then click the layer back. Then click the hair layer, then click on filter, then stylize. And oil paint. You click on oil paint. Okay, now here we have oil painting. Now then, you make sure you move shine whenever you are oil painting, so that it can make your work smoother. Okay, now let's see. Can you see the realistic oil painting I've used on my design? Let me say my smudge painting. So you can reduce the quality of your oil painting, and you can leave it like that if you like. Like, I'm going to reduce the cleanliness and also reduce the radius too. Also, even if it's gonna break me, reduce the radius. Okay, something like this. Now you can see. Or if you like, you can drag it forward too. Also, by dragging forward, then you also drag the cleanliness also to it. It will work together, else it will look rough. Can you see how smooth it is now? Then you come here and click OK. Now you do the same thing applies to all that. Now I have oil paint the hair, and look at it, it looks realistic. Now I'm going to come to this side, the mouth also, and the eyelashes also. Okay, now let me begin the eyelashes filter, stylize, and oil painting. You can see the eyelashes too now, but now I'm going to remove shine, because if it shines very well, then the work will look rough. So let's remove shine, let's reduce shine now, and let's check. Now look, our work look a bit cool and normal. So I'm going to reduce cleanliness, so I'm going to reduce the radius. So I'm okay with this, then I'm going to click okay. Now let's just assume that these are final work. Then to save back, click on file, save PSD/PSB. That is where you're going to press. Then a pop-up, then you press save. Then download. It's download offline without internet. Then it's work. So that is it. Now it is saved on your phone back with this realistic oil painting. Now you take your USB cord and take it to your PC and transfer there, then continue the layers with your Photoshop. You've reaped what you have sown.